This guy right here, let me tell you right now, this guy right here, one of the biggest inspirations I've ever seen in Southern in California wrestling. This guy has crawled out of hell, made himself into the man that he is today, and he's a true inspiration to any wrestler out there.
It's really crazy to me. Like, some people believe that, like, I'm going to go back to, like, the old way that I used to eat, and, like, the kind of like the old me, not the I guess the new me would be the best way to put it. That's not going to happen, because I like where I'm at right now, and I want to maintain where I'm at, because I've, especially in the pro wrestling world, in this past weekend, I've set a precedent of how I need to look. If anything, I'm going to try to get even better looking, body wise, get a little bit bigger, a little bit leaner, without having to step on stage and being a bodybuilder. So yeah, still on my bullshit. So still on this, you know, cream of rice and eggs and, you know, all that fun stuff. So just because I'm not competing in bodybuilding doesn't mean I can't eat like a bodybuilder or train like a bodybuilder. It sure as hell doesn't mean I'm going back to being 300 pounds of pure solid. Blech. You know what I mean? Oh, just wanted to let you guys know that. All right, I'm going to finish eating and then head to the gym. So all my stuff is downstairs. I had to put a jacket on because, like, it's really cold. And I keep everything in my garage. It's really cold in my garage. So I had to put a jacket on. Light on. I think I'm going to go with the pants tonight. I'm actually wrestling outside, so I'm not going trunks. I'm going long pants because I'm going to freeze my balls off. So for people to say that they can't get shit done in the morning, you can get shit done in the morning. You just gotta apply yourself to do it, straight out. I've meal prepped, I've packed my gear, now I'm getting ready to go to the gym. There's always time for shit. Just gotta make time. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see this outside, but it's ugly. It's very ugly. I don't know. Like, it might rain. And if it rains and we're wrestling outside, that's not good at all. So this is gonna be interesting. All right, off to the gym. Apparently I'm not allowed to say yeah anymore because my editor gets mad, or all right, or whatever I'm not allowed to say. He's like, you say it all the time. Shout out to my editor. You know who you are because you're editing this video right now. That is a wrap on chest and shoulders. It is time to go home and shower, eat, and hit the road, because we gotta go to Cyprus. But yeah, I'll be interested to see if the weather holds up, because it's ugly as shit right now. All loaded up, ready to go. I even got my trusted drive partner right here. Reese. She's being shy for some reason. There she is. We have a 3 hour and I think it's like 3 hour and like 10 minutes or something like that drive. It's already starting to rain. So we'll see how this goes. So the drive hasn't been that bad. The weather has held up pretty good. Little sunshine, little this, little that. I'm stopped to eat because, well, gotta eat. And
yeah, we'll kind of go from there. So I think I got a couple more hours and keep on moving forward. Keep on moving, moving forward.
Reese, ready to get back on the road, Reese? Reese? She's like, leave me the fuck alone. 2.5 more hours, I think. I don't know. Figure it out.
We've been on the run, driving in the sun, picking out for number one. California, here we come. Right back where we started from.
So I've made it to 3PWA. The venue is outside. It is cold as absolute. Oh, there's the ring right there. And the locker room is to the right. I have parked right next to the locker room so I can sit in my car and get ready and stay warm. Because I'm not looking to get sick. And I'm eating. So, yeah. I'll take you guys around here in a minute. I mean, I literally just did. That's it. The ring. And then the locker room's right there. That is looks like it's about to blow over. So, this is the locker room right here. Everything's coming through. See, I parked so close to the locker room. It's so nice. Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. Look.
Hey!
It's that guy.
It's the buff guy.
Element of surprise. There it is. There it is. It's going to be cold as shit, boys.
Yeah.
Cold as shit.
No back chopping.
Hell no. No back chopping. Hell no. No back chopping. So this is, I guess this would be Gorilla.
Out here. So then, here's the ring.
People think rings are like trampolines, right? That's not a trampoline. That hurts. And it's cold outside, it's gonna hurt even more. It's really gonna hurt. Don't chop me. I get very upset if anybody chops me. And then we can walk in here. This is the vets hall. So I don't know why we can't get ready in here, because it would be logical to get ready in here, I guess would be the right way to do it. But this would be the nice way to get ready in here. But it's really cold out there. But then it would be cool to get ready in here. And then look who it is. It's Mr. D'Lo Brown. Just walked right by me. Hello, D'Lo. So yeah. And then that's it. That's the whole shebang. That's the whole shebang. I got Uncle over here. I'm gonna punch him in the face later. It's gonna be awesome. Uncle, I'm gonna punch you in the face later.
Hey, come back to bed. Hey,
I'm gonna punch you in the face later. No? All right. We're gonna do a quick video.
For a dear friend of ours who is a loyal supporter.
A loyal supporter?
Wrestling lady.
Okay.
From TikTok.
Wrestling lady from TikTok, pro wrestling TikTok.
Pro wrestling TikTok.
Element of surprise.
Every time I hear wrestling TikTok, I think of you.
Yeah, that's awesome. Ah,
crap, let's do it this way.
Okay, what way are we doing? This way?
Yeah. Hey, wrestling lady.
Hi.
We're thinking about you. We hope you're having a great weekend. And remember, you're freaking awesome.
Pro wrestling TikTok.
Pro wrestling TikTok.
Element of
surprise.
Oh, sorry.
Shit. It's all right. It's all right.
Boom. This guy right here, let me tell you right now. This guy right here, one of the biggest inspirations I've ever seen in Southern in California wrestling. This guy has crawled out of hell, made himself into the man that he is today, and he's a true inspiration to any wrestler out there.
He's lying.
I swear to God, I'm not.
I appreciate it. Much love. So we got merch over here.
It's literally like 50 degrees outside, and I'm not going on until like 9:30. So it's gonna be even more cold. Oh boy. Getting ready in the car.
Let's bring out your competitors.
Boys,
ring the bell.
Get it off. Let's get here.
Get him up.
shut up. When I'm done with him.
Screw you!
No!
Come on!
Look at that, yeah! Great shift, Chili's.
Good fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your new PPWA Heavyweight Champion, Sledge! Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again for the 3PWA Heavyweight Champion, Sledge! All right, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a little bit of business to deal with. Can I please get the raffle ticket?
All right. As you see, I won the 3PW Heavyweight Championship tonight. Didn't know that was going down. Totally got shot on me. But hey, came out as a champion, leaving as a champion. I am on my way home now, 3.5 hours. And I'll talk to you guys when I get home. Reese, you ready? Reese is ready. I'm ready. Let's go. And after 3.5 hours, I am home officially. What a night. It is 1:46 in the morning. New 3PW Heavyweight Champion. Got some great feedback, I guess would be the best way to put it. And for my mentors, D'Lo Brown and Sim Bodhi, saying they see a huge year for me, which is very, very dear to my heart. I've been working hard all year. I just have to continue staying focused on the task at hand, on the goal at hand. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button right there. Turn on the notification for all the new vlogs that come out on Tuesdays, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm going to bed.